Great, thank you. So I think it's so fun to walk and bike your bicycle. It's good for the environment, it's good for your health, it's lots of fun, so all these great reasons. So we're going to test your knowledge of walking and biking today. So we're going to divide you up into groups and play a little game with this prize wheel. So raise your hand. I'm going to give you a number. When I give you a number, you can put it on your hand, take your number one, go like this, and put your hand down so I know I called it.
Number two. And four. I got the threes.
Please choose somebody from your group to come up and spin the wheel. Hang on. Let me explain to her. And then I'm going to ask you a question. It'll be up to the team to decide together what the answer is, but if you get it wrong, then the other team will have an opportunity to steal the points from you. Okay, so everybody needs to listen, talk to your group, and answer the question. So we're going to start with this group.
Pedometer there, stop sign.
This is mine.
I like it.
Somebody please keep it in.
Beautiful. Thank you very much, guys.
Yeah, what's going to play?
When I was small, I used to always go to my school while I'm always walking because I'm always walking.
Great, thank you. So I think it's so fun to walk and bike your bicycle. It's good for the environment, it's good for your health, it's lots of fun. So